How much longer are we going to wait?
Patience. Scrying takes time. And there's the vanquishing potion. We'll keep my aunts busy for at least an hour.
Vanquishing potion? You never said anything about that.
What, you expect they're just gonna show up empty-handed? Come on, it's not gonna be that easy.
I don't like this.
Stop worrying. The rest of the collective is just a shimmer away. Besides, my aunts won't be able to see you when you're cloaked.
Wait.
They're coming. Have any trouble finding the place?
Where's Vicus?
Around. But you should be worried about me.
Look, we just want to help you.
What makes you think I want your help?
Because we know you, and we know you're good.
It's a lot of potions you got there. I thought you thought I was good.
These are for Vicus. As soon as we get rid of him, all of this will be over.
Good luck finding him. And you girls are way off.
We have lots more potions.
Maybe I can help you out. What are you doing?
Making a point.
Go ahead. Vanquish him.
What?
So you thought you'd change me back, did you?
Why didn't that work?
Because I'm not under any spell. And you can't just change me back by simply vanquishing Vicus. He still got to me. And this is how evil grows over the years. I don't plan on giving you a chance to change me back. In fact, I'm gonna make sure you don't. But first, this should keep you busy for a while. These are the ones that killed Vicus. Have fun. Oh, and no orbing on Paige.